Metropolitan Police dog Kaiser was left badly injured after trying to subdue a man in Orpington, South London, in June. Sharing news of his return to duty on Friday, the Sutton Police Facebook page said, after being brutally stabbed in June, Petey Kaiser and his handler PC Wolcott were welcomed back by our borough commander Dave Stringer and the mayor and mayoress of Brumley this morning.